Hey guys, I'm Tao.
And I'm Drass.
And this is Tao Drass Gaming. Today we are playing Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix. We're about to head to our next world. So we're going to go to this 5-star one. Kind of, not really.
Secrets.
And if you guys skipped the last episode, because it was just the gummy ship, you can see now that we have a crazy looking new gummy ship.
It is indeed crazy looking. That is exactly how I would put it.
Well, it's handy because now that we've got the haste gummy, we'll be able to get through this a lot faster. That's the benefit of it that I like.
That's nonsense. Oh god, there's a lot happening.
And I can blow up more stuff. It's okay, I got a shield. It's no big deal.
Woo, yeah, shoot him down, son.
Oh. Oh,
what?
Oh, oh. Wait, what happened to the rock? Whoa. What is that? That's not Donald's voice. Wow, it's huge!
That's what she said.
Yeah. That is something she would say.
Yeah.
Well, you know. She.
Whale?
That's not quite what I meant. It's a giant whale!
That was.
It's Monstro! That's how Jimmy sounds, right? He's a whale of a whale! A vicious besides!
Stink eye.
Alright, you do it.
I can't.
No?
No.
You can't do Donald?
That's the best I can
do. Get us out of here!
That was interesting.
No,
please. No, just no.
Okay, I'll be quiet. Okay, I'll be quiet. Stop.
It's true.
Saw it with my eyes. Sure you didn't just hear it this time?
What difference does it make? There's a huge monster in there, I tell ya. Alright, I suppose it really is a monster. Now I think...
You think we could beat it by ourselves, Sora?
Let's do it.
No problem.
Blind optimism.
Well, I mean, it's Sora.
Yeah. Can you hear it growling?
Careful.
That's not what you do.
See that? It was just the wind making that noise. I wish it was a monster. What's that over there? Gasp.
Maybe a door? No one open.
How would it be a window if you can't see through it?
A shuttered window?
Let's get off this island. No more of this kid stuff.
Isn't there anything fun to do now? You know, hey, you know the new girl at the mayor's house? Did you hear?
Who?
I brought Waggle.
They're like five!
It's more like seven or eight. You'd think their parents would be that irresponsible.
I think like five or six.
No, I'm gonna go like seven or eight.
Hey, Sora!
Speak whale.
Are you okay? What are you guys doing? Where are we anyway? Whoa!
Oh, you know, I think that big old whale Monstro just swallowed us. And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh, heavy showers.
Hey! Who's there? It's me. Oh, it's just Pinocchio.
He's in the treasure chest throwing treasures.
Pinocchio?
Pinocchio? Pinocchio, where are you going? Pinocchio! Come on, everybody, after him, quick!
What's so funny?
Those platforms.
So anyways, what I was going to say, because you said they were, you think they're 7 or 8?
Yeah.
Well, how old do you think they are in Birth by Sleep?
Children?
Like the Sora and Riku. Because you know how like we visit them in Disney Islands?
Look
like
they're 6 or 7.
Well, they look like they're the exact same age in that cutscene.
You think so?
And
it's true.
Based on time,
so how did she end up here,
chronologically, that's 10 years before.
Oh
and,
my!
And
so
in Kingdom Hearts 1, they are
too?
14 and
my
15 years
goodness.
Old.
Yeah,
so they are
like
4
it.
And 5 years old.
My name is Geppetto.
Lawyered.
I'm Pinocchio.
Yeah, yeah,
father.
That's not really a qualification for being
separated,
a lawyer, though.
I traveled all over.
Just a reference to How I Met Your Mother. I'm
thank
sorry.
Thank goodness we're together again. So,
falafel.
You seem to know Pinocchio
exactly.
Quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence. Well, we've all had quite a journey, right, Pinocchio? Pinocchio!
Yeah, kid. No wonder he takes so long to become a little boy.
Alright, let's save, just because that's a smart thing to do, right?
Saving is
yeah.
good.
Yeah, saving's a good idea. Alright, so there's some treasures in this area that we can get. So,
let's get them.
Actually, I think I might need high jump. Yeah, it'll be easier when I get high jump, so I'll just do it when I get that.
I like in the newer games, they have little tallies of treasures and stuff.
Yeah, so you can, like, see which ones you've got, yep. Plus the map.
Oh, man, I love it so much.
I was like, wait, where am I going?
What are you doing? Come on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Oh, come on!
You're a child abductor, Riku. What does it count if he's a puppet?
I prefer not to think about it. All these ghosts.
I remember.
Come on! Take that!
Thanks, Donald.
Right, Jim.
Nice. Very nice.
Very nice.
Oh, hello, Heartless. So how did you fare with this world? You said like you had troubles with the Cave of Wonders.
This one, I don't make bad memories of it. The only thing I remember of this place is how much the walls confused me. Because, as a scientist, I know this isn't how the insides look.
You also wouldn't be able to walk around in them?
No. Plus, a whale of that size is actually not, capable of swallowing anything, really. Because whales of that size are filter feeders, and they feed on krill.
It makes me think of Finding Nemo. Swim away! Hey, look, krill!
Yeah, I mean, Monstro is like a humpback whale, right? Like a blue whale or something?
I don't know. He's like whatever the biggest whale is.
Well, the biggest whales are like, I think, the humpback and the blue whale, and they are exclusively for the humpback.
Is there a killer whale?
Orca?
Yes, he's a killer.
Killer whales are orcas. Like Shamu.
Shamwow?
See that too, it was in my head. I was just thinking that. What the hell, bells?
Don't worry, I know where I'm going. Sort of.
I mean, I'm glad.
See how they blow up?
I also realized that Donald was low enough to both of them. Both of guys. Mm-hmm.
Go away!
You guys got a really weird stomach.
Who, the whale?
Yes.
I'm not in the stomach.
What on earth can you possibly do that?
The chambers.
Oh, his stomach. Comes to the digestive system.
We go to the stomach later.
I'm not gonna argue with it. I don't care, it's a video game. Suspension of this footage be damned.
Go away! What?
I feel like you're pretty good level for the area.
Thanks.
Thanks? Asshole. See ya.
Shard of some kind.
Spirit shard.
That's good too. Okay, hello, friends. Impeding me
yellow
of getting,
operas.
Impeding me of getting my treasures. Good, are they all dead? Puppies!
Chamber 5.
Where did we come out of?
There.
Did I come out of here? Yeah. No, I don't think I did. I thought I came out on top.
I think so. I mean, take a look at the door goes to.
I think this is the right way. Yes. I just gotta not fall.
Or that was confusing.
It's not too bad. It's not that bad.
Why do you still care about that boy? He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companion, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you will. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
Being a pair of gloves, your gears are a little short.
Go on, what else with Riku?
His pants really baggy?
Not only are they really baggy,
Riku.
He's got belts on his ankles.
What's the matter with you? What are you thinking?
You're wearing two pairs of
Don't
pants.
You realize what you're
he does.
Doing?
That's weird.
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
He is.
I do.
I'm so jealous.
You look concerned. Isn't he always pretty concerned, though?
I think Riku exists in a state of constant consternation. He's just kind of like, ugh, life. Especially when he gets his stuff together, he's just like, oh my god, this world is a nightmare.
Yeah, once he becomes aware of all the impending darkness, he's just like, oh god, I gotta clean all this up.
It's like, damn it!
It looks like a pumpkin.
It's like that, there's a, it reminds me of this one boss in, Final Fantasy IX.
Yeah?
Very early on in the game.
Yeah?
You up for this?
No problem.
Shit, what's
Let's
it
do it.
The cage plant, I think? And it traps, Vivi and Dagger in there?
Did, Yeah, 9 was PS1, so they probably got this from them.
That's a fair idea.
They're probably like, well, what if we could take... They're probably like, what if we could take that boss and, like, just twist it a little bit?
Well, there's also the fish in 10. In the cage fish, that's what feels like sucks the party member in.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, Donnie. Goddamn daddy. Okay, this is, I don't know if this is a pumpkin or if this is a fish. Oh, it's a pumpkin.
Well, with the Final Mix recolor. Originally, it was purple, if you recall.
No. No.
Oh, you don't recall?
No, I don't recall anything.
It was like a purplish pinkish.
Oh. I guess this was to make it more pumpkin-y. Can you fire at it?
It just doesn't do much.
It looks like you're in a whale.
Riku, have you even done anything?
Is he here?
Yeah, he's running around.
Oh.
Did you see him running in the back? Right there, there he is.
Oh. I mean, I'm guessing he did something. Donald didn't actually die.
Yeah.
Oh. Down the sphincter. What? It's not just your butt sphincter, okay? There's multiple sphincters.
I know, but that's just like the common one that, you know, people talk about.
What about the hyaluronic sphincter?
God bless you.
The one with your stomach?
Pyloric. Am I in a science classroom right now?
The entire world is based on science.
Oh my god. Or maybe science is based on the entire world. Whoa. Mind blown.
Well, science is a study of that kind of stuff, yes.
I can't even.
It's me.
Hey, look, a blue trinity.
Boat.
Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son.
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
Pretty sure it's been established that Sora has a crush on her. Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Very nice, right? Very nice.
Treasures.
Got cheer. You didn't got anything? You got treasure magnet.
Didn't Goofy wasn't it Goofy able to equip something?
No.
Oh, that was just crazy.
He got a new thing.
You got the chars.
So now we can do a front flip and jump even higher. Oh, what?
What?
Oh.
We just have to get to the quick part of the
That's a green trinity up there. I thought there was a treasure chest, but it's a green trinity, so we'll wait on that. So now we need to head after Riku up there in that upper doorway. But we're going to do that in the next video.
Sounds good to me.
So I'm going to save, and we are going to say sayonara. Sayonara? That's, yeah. That's an appropriate word choice.
Yes, you are using it correctly.
Sometimes I say things, and I'm like, did I say that right? But, yeah. I totally lost my train of thought.
We're signing off.
Whatever. Goodbye, guys. We'll see you in the next episode. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. And, yeah, see you next time.
Bye.